Hey guys, it's BeastLiftz here. Welcome back to another video. Today we are going to hit some chest and shoulders with, once again, Melvin and Jose. Melvin's waiting outside for me. He's been waiting a while, so catch you guys in the gym here in a few minutes.
Second set, we're going for 205. Shake my hand. So wrist rule, always shake hands before I do a heavy set. Let's see if I can rip it out today. Feels good. So, do the ritual. Handshake. Alright, let's get this shit. But still felt very good. We'll catch you guys on the next workout. All right. Dumbbell chest press. Let's go. Felt good, felt light. I'm going for 70. faces in the camera.
What?
Last set, I'm gonna go for 80. I don't think I've ever done 80 on this. It's gonna be a little bit of walk, so give me a second. Actually, I lied, it's right here. Spot me. Two more. Help me. Yeah, one more. Thanks, man. He didn't let me die. BeastLiftz lives. Yeah. If you get in front of this camera, I'm suing you. It's on, by the way. Watch yourself, buddy. I know where you live.
All right, incline chest press. Let's get this.
My hair probably looks like shit, but it's okay. See you guys in the next set. Alright, y'all. Last set. We're gonna go till failure, so let's get this shit. Jose's my spotter. He didn't let me die yet, so we'll see how he does. Don't let me die. You don't let me die. That's good. That's good. I still believe in our friendship. Don't you dare touch my camera. It's recording. What are you doing? No. Don't touch it, buddy. This guy.
One more. Two more. One more.
fucking hanging. All right, good stuff. Wow. Just want to let you guys know, the three of us have technically been working out since high school.
And we stopped.
Huh? Yeah, we were amateurs in high school.
So stop working out.
Yeah, we all stopped except Jose. But now we're all...
Stopped.
Huh?
He used to stop.
Oh, well, we all stopped, and now we're back at it. So, yeah, I, three amigos.
Took longer.
Yeah.
Come back.
Yeah, this guy just got a little chunky, but it's okay. 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 All right, you're cut out. You're too big. Cable flies. We're gonna fly away like Superman on this one. Ugh, it's pretty empty. That's what I like.
I like when the gym is empty.
It's a good set. What are you looking at, buddy?
Huh?
What are you looking at? Yeah. It's the last set. Let's see how many I can do. I'm gonna go a little bit lighter. That way I can
do as many as I can. So we'll do about 17.
How are you guys doing tonight? I know, depending on how it goes, I was supposed to have a video up before this one. But twice now, YouTube has fucked it up and it's not gone up. So I gotta figure out why that's doing that. So,
yeah. Fucking thing is broken. This fucking guy.
All right, let's get it.
Make sure you guys fucking squeeze. Make sure you guys are going fucking hard on chest day. Fill up those big shirts. We need some big fucking chest. And for my guys with pectus out there, you usually gotta work twice as hard. That's all.
That was excessive, man. Oh, oopsies. Alright. We got one more chest workout. And then it's on the shoulders. Man, I'm tired. But it's a good fucking pump. I can't even flex how tired I am. But yeah. Catch you guys in the next one. Working, fellas. Please ignore me, I'm fucking stupid. I've lost it mentally. I told my mom I was going to the gym today again. She goes, why don't you take a fucking break, idiot? I was like,
there is no breaks. Arkham needs saving. I am Batman.
All right, let's get this fucking weight up, dude. Ain't nothing but a peanut. This shit gotta be so heavy. Oh, What?
What?
I didn't say anything to you, bro.
Gosh, dude.
Hey, can you lose your...
Well, Mr. Schmelvin over there is doing his set. We'll do a little chat. See that small guy behind me? Look how small that man is. Look how small he is. That guy's small. Anyways, just want to say... What the fuck? Just want to say a quick thank you. It's not a lot, but a quick thank you for 60 subscribers. Appreciate you guys. That's very cool. You know, when I got back into it, I only had 43. So to be go from 43 to fucking 60 is crazy. That's, I know it might not be a lot for most people, but the way I think of it is, what if I had 60 people in here right now watching me lift weight? That's pretty fucking cool. In the last video, I did the back air bicep and tricep where Jose was featured a little bit. I have 73 views, so I appreciate you guys for sticking around and coming to hang out in these videos, man. I got big goals, big dreams, so little by little, consistency. So thank you guys, seriously, man. Road to 100 subs. Road to 100 subs. Can't wait to get there, man. I'm excited. Last set.
All the way down. There you go.
Take 25 off.
All the way down. All the way down.
That's it. Thanks. Sorry for the screaming. Seated shoulder press. Put the 45s on there. Put another plate on there, brother. Yes, sir. This is just for the camera. I'm not actually this strong. Take it off. Eight. Man, good little set. That shit was heavy. Weight is heavy, guys. Weight is heavy.
Weight is heavy, brother.
Weight is heavy. Them boys left me for the next workout. So let's get the shit. Take the shirt off real quick because it did get fucking hot. So sorry for all the fatness you're gonna see. Let's get the shit. Sometimes you just can't get it up, man. But that's okay. I went to failure, so that's what matters most. We got a few more workouts, man. We're done here. Been here for a while, so I'm ready to go home. But
things are looking good so far.
Don't let it fool you. The mirror just makes me look big. Catch you guys on the next workout, man. Hope you guys are enjoying your time. Staying beasty.
God, throw him up on the seat.
Well, you can sit right here, buddy. Sorry, BeastLiftz is priority, buddy. Let's get these lateral raises in. I'm gonna put a shirt on after this set because it's fucking cold. 25. All right, good little set, but I'm gonna put a fucking shirt on because it's god freaking freezing. Starting a real dual tweak. I was laying down on the fucking bench just now. My fucking chest started just fucking twitching. I'm exhausted. But three more workouts. Come on. This is what it's about. This is what separates me and the guys who are better than me. Come on. That's what I'm talking about. Don't worry, guys. This is just a double XL. It's just a shirt that is making me look big. I'm not actually this big. I'm never coming with Jose to the gym again. This guy's fucking insane, but that's good. Pushing me to be better. So, catch you guys in a little bit. Rear delt machine. Please don't abandon your delts. I've been abandoning my delts every day. I hate to do these. I feel so goofy when I do them. But you gotta, can't abandon your rear delts because now my... This fucking sitting pose is so zesty. Come on, baby. Two more. This motherfucker pushing it. Come on. One more. Brother. I'm fat and unathletic. I can't wait to cut. Ugh. Hitting it. Let's go. Oh, about to look zesty as hell. Oh. Y'all better not be peeking at me. I'm watching y'all. Staring at a fucking pole. This is fucking stupid. Whoa, fucking fucking great pull in front of me. This is funny. You from the vlog, bro.
Huh?
I'm gonna cut you out from the vlog.
Huh?
You heard me.
What?
I'm gonna cut you from the vlog.
Huh?
Okay, whatever. How do I do this shit? What is this? Like this? Like this?
Just like this? Just my ways.
Like this? Like this? I better not be staring at my ass, man. Stop. See the pump, fellas. All right, y'all. Workout is complete. This is what it looks like with the pump cover. Y'all know the deal. I'm just a skinny little bitch. All right, not a bad little chest day. Things are feeling nice. Shoulders feel good, look good. Oh, there we go. Let me get a little closer here so I can see that. It's gonna be a nice cut, guys. Nice cut, fellas. Catch you guys when I get home and we can do a little chat because I gotta take Melvin the Schmelvin home. So, catch you guys in a little. Man, who left? 1, 2, 3, 4. 5.5 tacos for me. Nobody else but my mom.
Yeah, love my mom.
How's it guys going? How's it guys going? Sorry, all the heavy lifting got to my brain. I'm exhausted. How's it going, guys? Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Sorry with that we didn't get to do a car chat.
had to drive my buddy Melvin because he felt lazy to drive, so I drove him, you know, decided to be a nice guy, so it's all good. Had a great workout with them, very intense, I would say. So, yeah, like I said in the video earlier, actually, me, Jose, and Melvin started all working out together, like, end of sophomore year, start of junior year, and, we kept it decently consistent for high schoolers. We didn't know what the fuck we were doing half the time. We were just sitting there having fun. You know, then we just got kind of drifted away from the gym. Kind of forgot about it until up until recently again. So it's been fun getting back into it with them. I enjoy working out with them, especially Jose, because as you guys could probably tell, he likes to push us to our limits. So it's always good to have a friend like that, you know, that's willing to push you past your limits. He really wants to succeed in a sense. So it's really good to surround yourself with a friend like that, you know, to have around your corner no matter what. I have to eat these before midnight so I can have them for my calorie intake today. Well, again, thank you guys for freaking 60 subs, bro. That's sick. I didn't think I could get that many just by coming back so quick, like, recent, you know? But very stoked, very happy. That's 40 away from 100. So, little by little, we'll get there, you know? As far as gym goes, don't really have any crazy plans. Just gonna keep bulking slash, like, maintaining. The cut officially starts in March. March 10th will be the first day, so I'm excited for that. I wouldn't say lean, but I was a skinny bitch about this time last year, about 195. Like, I wasn't super toned up, not at all, but like you can see I was more toned than I am now, because now I'm just like a freaking husky. But that's okay. You gotta make those kind of sacrifices if you want to see big gains, you know. I was afraid of bulking in a sense. I'd get big, but then I just said, "Fuck it, who cares, man?" You gotta make that small sacrifice for the future goals you want to achieve, you know. So, but I have noticed, you probably hear it in the mic. Ever since I got a bit bigger, I breathe like a damn fucking grizzly bear. Like, I'll catch myself, like, at work, I'll be sitting there, just fucking puffing and puffing. It's insane. It's so bad. And, like sometimes I'll get tired, so I'll take a break at work and go in my car and fall asleep. And, like, halfway through the break, I wake up to myself snoring. It's bad. So, bulking is fun because of the size and the strength you gain, but there's some slight inconveniences. Like, my dad will poke fun at me, like, I'll do, like, a small movement, and then he'll hear me fucking huffing and puffing. He goes, "So what do you go to the gym for? You know, what do you do this for? What do you do that for?" You know, just like, out of fun. He likes to poke fun a lot. But, yeah. How's your guys' day going? Hope it's going good. Hope you guys are having a good week. Just got back through to check on the last video. That was supposed to be uploaded before this one. I don't even know if it's going to be now, because YouTube says it's still processing the 4K definition, but don't know what's going on there, but I'm going to go ahead and edit this one after I quit yapping. Have it posted up already also. So whichever one kind of gets finished first is going to go up first. So if you see this one before that back and by day video with Jose and Melvin, that's not gonna make any sense. Just ignore me. I'm just stop talking. Don't really have anything motivational to say today. I'm pretty fucking pooped from this workout, which is really good. You know, these are the kind of workouts I like to have. I like to go. I like to push myself as far as I can. Like, maybe some of the sets look like I can do more, but like, I'm physically like done. Like, on those cable lateral raises, man, I think I got like 7 or 8 in each clip, but I was fucking done. There's no way I could have done more. Maybe more I could have done, but we'll find that out next session. I'll just try and go for more, but that's okay. That's why I also like to record. I like to see form, how I'm doing, what I need to tweak up, and all that kind of stuff. And just like it's a progress thing too. I enjoy doing this just for the progress. Maybe somebody one day stumbles upon my YouTube channel, and, you know, they get hooked and they're like, wow, let's see this guy's progress, you know? Maybe they get motivated to go work out. They start their own stuff, and, you know, that's the goal for me. I just want to be able to motivate one person, you know? If I can motivate one person, my whole goal with this will be achieved, in a sense. You know, I've always, as a kid, when I used to get asked, like, what do you want to do? And I would say, I don't know. I just want to make people happy, so I guess with stuff like this, I can make, in a sense, somebody happy by motivating them to be their best physically and or mentally, you know, because I learned a lot mentally in the gym, you know, being in there 2-3 hours a day, fucking alone, lifting heavy ass shit. You really start to think shit, you know. You know, as of recent, I started, like, picking up a new book called I just read it earlier at work, and I can't remember what the fuck the name was. I can't remember. But it's a good book. It's, like, a story of success, and I've been, like, listening to, like, Stoicism, however you pronounce, like, podcasts and kind of stuff. But, you know, life is a constant road of improvement, you know. You're never... How do I say this? Let's say if my goal was to finish this water bottle, top to bottom now. Once I finish the water, what am I going to do now? I'm just satisfied, you know? But my goal could be to drink 4 or 5 water bottles in the next hour, you know? So that kind of goes into sense of, don't just be satisfied with one goal, you know? Keep aiming to get more goals. Keep aiming to push yourself to exceed past your limits, to exceed, like, hold on. This is going to be a funny outro because I'm so tired, I can't think. Don't just stop once you've hit your goal. Make another goal after that one. If this month's goal is for you to cut 10 pounds, once you hit that 10 pounds, let's make it 15 next month. After you hit 15, let's make it 25 next month, you know? Constantly be in that tower of improvement, you know, no matter what it is, you know. If my goal for this month is to bench 245, which I really actually really want to do, that is my goal for this month. So hopefully we can catch that before the bulk ends. That's the goal for this month. And then maybe next month I go, hey, fuck it, let's try 250, 255 next month, you know. You always want to be in a constant state of improvement, you know. It's going to suck because there's going to be days where you're like, what the fuck am I doing? And I've had so many of those days, countless, where I'm just sitting there like, what the fuck am I doing, you know? And you never know, you're never going to know what you're actually doing. That's the point of it. A man who is wise is a man who knows nothing. So, yeah. I'm going to quit yapping. I'm going to let you guys go, unfortunately. I know. You guys just love me so much. But I'm going to go ahead and finish my tacos. Go ahead and shower and get to editing. So, yeah, I'll see you guys on the next one. Remember, stay beasty, as always.